Hey everybody, my name is Chris and welcome to my Grand Theft Auto San Andreas playthrough. Alright, I pretty much never played this game before. I played about 5 minutes of it total, and I got to this house I'm going to on the bike the first time I ever played it. And that's about it. I didn't do any quests or anything like that, so complete missions or whatever. So this is pretty much fresh playthrough. One of my subscribers recommended that I play this game, so I am obliging him. And oddly enough, I've never played Grand Theft Auto 4 as well, even though I own both this and Grand Theft Auto 4. And I played Grand Theft
Grove
Auto Vice
Street,
City,
home.
and
At least it was before I fucked everything up.
damn, I played this and Vice City and Grand Theft Auto 3 extensively. I played those games quite a bit, so gonna skip these first few cutscenes, and then we'll get into it. I think we'll watch this one. Yeah, I just skipped the first one because I've seen it a thousand times. We'll watch these. Bad memories, I guess.
Quit it. Moms are here.
Mom, they're up to something.
You picked the wrong
Oh,
house,
shit.
Fool.
Hey, Big Smoke. It's me, Carl. Chill.
About to bust my head in.
CJ. Oh my dog, what's up? Hey baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
It's gonna be some depression shit. Should've took the bat with us.
You wanna
fight
drive?
Somebody.
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me, it's not cut. Keep the value in it, keep it real.
Oh, alright. More cutscenes? We'll see. I wonder why I never played this game. I know it's fun. I've seen people play it and it looked entertaining. Just never did.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Damn.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Cecil.
Not
are,
even
girl.
In your face.
You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. Ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
Look, I love him. What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
I agree with that. Shit's fucked up. Alright. More cutscenes? Alright.
Ballers, drive
Oh, here we go.
Incoming.
Whoa. It's like, sounded like four bullets get fired and that car exploded. What the fuck?
If you ain't forgotten that, follow my lead.
Alright, here we go. Oh, this should be fun. As long as I don't run into cars or anything like that.
Takes you back some, huh, CJ?
Yeah. Bunny hop.
Things has changed around here.
How high can
CJ,
I jump, though?
Back around here,
let's
man.
See, I'm gonna hold it for like 4 seconds. Damn. Alright, cool.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Alright. No shit. Fucking on my ass. They need to go faster because I'm getting shot. Hurry up, guys. What the hell? Vindictive taxi cab. Some bullshit. Oh, come on. Apparently, I'm the only one that could see as well. That's just delightful. So that makes sense. Oh, there they are.
Move it, CJ.
I'm moving, motherfucker.
Shit, a polished car's onto us. Split up.
He's been on to us.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Okay. I have a mini-map, so there's really no need, but I will do my best.
You're just a liability, CJ.
You think so?
Why you bother coming back? Straight back into the game, right, dog?
Whoa.
Was it this bad before you left?
Oh, hell yeah.
You all thinned out, home.
Less talking, more riding, bro. Come on, man, let's go. Supposedly our lives are in danger, but... What the hell? Get the fuck out of here. It's a good thing I have that mini-map. Because as far as the keeping up part, not holding up my end of that. I know I'm too far away. I would love to stay kept up with him. My lack of good controlling... Oh, hell yeah, that was awesome. Alright. What are you doing? Why are you stopping? Alright. Wow, that bike would not hold up. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, god damn it. Okay, so you get it. Wow, how did those guys find me? Apparently they have a map too. Their map's better.
Come on, CJ. Apparently. You can't keep up with the fat
wow.
man.
I caught up to you already.
Man, I need some tips.
Okay, that's where we're going. Go, 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 go.
Move it, CJ. You're embarrassing us, nigga. I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure.
Damn, they dropped that word a lot in this game already.
Things is fucked up.
Might as well get used to it.
The last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Alright. Save your progress by entering CJ's house. Good to know. Mission pass. Okay. Let's get off my bike. And go inside. The Johnson house. Save the game, pick up the diskette icon. Gotcha. Saving will advance time. Great. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. With loading times the way they are on PS2. Takes forever. Okay, so I can go to Ryder's place after this. I want to save my game first. That way if I die, it's no biggie. Alright, cool. Anything else I can do in here? I don't think so. I'm just gonna go out for now. What's that say? Danton? Ganton? I can't really read it. It's nighttime. Great. Cell phone?
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Alright. Ryder. This dude who told me to get a haircut, right? I like him.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps painting over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You damn?
I'm always damn.
So I gonna go to jail.
Ah, shit. Let's go, bitch.
Oh, man.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, great. This should be fun, though. At least this time I can't fucking...
Hey, right. O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker.
Pops select button to change camera views.
The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes?
Alright.
I'll be cutting you like
one.
A DJ.
Nah, we'll go.
So when you running this off
one.
Again?
Nope, not that one. That's a disaster.
Why?
This one's a little too far back.
Damn,
those are train
here.
Tracks. That is not
you
a road.
Here, fool.
Are we gonna go kill these guys?
And I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me
fucking wrecking this car already.
You steal a bus.
Great.
To me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, what the fuck are we gonna do? Oh god. This ought to be fun though. Shut the fuck up. Go kick his ass. Okay, circle his punch. Alright. My hard walk. I'll try to keep these playthroughs to about 20 to 25-ish minutes. Oh, he wants me to get a haircut. Fuck. Let's see what I got. How much money do I have? $350? I like goatee, so I can do that. Good for me. No, what the fuck? What happened? Oh, okay. He just finished it up.
Stick around longer this time.
I do cut my hair quick. Alright. Did I not get it cut? I still had $350. Apparently didn't cut it. Ah, that's stupid. Whatever. We'll go back in and do it again.
Here's the chair, CJ.
Guess I should have paid attention.
You want it hip or fly?
Okay, so actually just view. I figured, for some reason, I just assumed it was... And bye. Okay.
Your moms would be proud.
Yeah, sorry for that retard moment. Okay, I bought it. For sure this time, I got it. Because apparently you can try out facial hairstyles, and get your hair back in a heartbeat if you didn't like it. Yeah, that's how it works, I guess.
Shit, I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Come on, man, let's hurry up. If you do not eat, you'll lose weight. Yeah, I know. Become fat. Alright, let's go get something to eat.
Hear this on the radio.
Specs, stamina, muscle, fat, sex appeal. Sex appeal. We're gonna get to fuck some bitches. This ought to be good. Spending all my money already.
You want a pizza or what?
Motherfucker. Damn, man. Rude motherfuckers. Yeah, we get
have
double.
A nice, cheesy day.
I don't want anything else, man. Fuck you. Fucking asshole. Let's walk up to. Oh, is he gonna rob this place?
Give up the money.
Man,
this
he is.
Way.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster.
Damn. Oh,
shit,
oh fuck.
Run.
Dude was ready. I like that. Get in Ryder's car, exclamation mark.
Pushover.
That means get the fuck out of here.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
It's your fucking fault, man. Trying to rob the place when they know you? Stupid fuck. Some dumb shit right there. Oh man. Some young dumb motherfuckers. Alright. Go in here, I guess. I hear somebody shooting? Is it the music?
Better drop by and see Sweet. You've been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Another mission done. Alright, let's try to do another one real quick before we quit this video. We'll see what happens. If I have to extend it, I will. Basketball, that's my shit. I love basketball.
Look who's here, it's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on.
Oh, man.
We spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already
spread out. Going around tagging
fat,
shit.
Man. Let's play.
It's no good.
Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Nah, thought you'd hang with your brother.
Thought
huh?
They were playing.
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
All right, where am I going? Idlewood. It's not that far away. I want to start shooting people. Can't wait till that starts happening. It can't be that far. Alright. Oh, we're gonna tag over other people's shit?
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up.
Press R1 to lock on and press circle. Okay. Alright.
There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Is that one of them? No, that's not one of them. There we go. Damn, 2 out of 100? Okay, so. I guess that's a mini mission, like a mini game you can do throughout. So I'll keep a lookout for that. Where's this at? There we go. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Go, go, go. There There's sprint. Alright, there we go. Go, 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 go. Run, motherfucker.
Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory.
Oh, we got some more to do. We're going on the railroad tracks. Fuck it, we don't care. The train comes, that's another story. I care a lot. Oops. Oh shit. Oh well.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Get some guts, man. You get shot out here. Alright. Somebody's going to see this. Please, give me a reason to fight. Oh, tell me that's... Yes! So what am I going to do? Walk up and whoop their ass? Oh, man. This is going to be good.
What the fuck?
Nobody punches CJ.
There you go, fools.
Get that fool!
Run, motherfucker. Ah! Spread you in the face.
Oh.
Almost ran into a car. Oh, shit. Cops. Stand in front of the fence. Alright. Alright, that's not how you climb a fence. It's also not how you do it. There we go. This is how I get away. I guess so. Oh, wait. I guess I'm missing a tag somewhere. Back here, maybe.
Let's chunk 'em, fool!
Spare the cop too. Damn, where am I going?
Nobody fucks with CJ.
I'll kill you.
You won't run out on me, son.
Give me them chips.
The fuck am I going? Oh, that's shooting me, man. It's not very nice. Shouldn't shoot me. Ow, that fucking hurts. What the hell am I going? Guess I'm going up here. Whoops. Is it up on the billboard?
Let's get closer. Come on, please, move.
Where am I going? There we go. Alright. Couldn't find it for some reason.
Oh, quick, get in.
I'm coming, man.
Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Yes, come on, come on, run them all.
You trying to ruin my day, asshole?
Need to relax, bro. We got this. Oh shit. That was awesome. Fucking running away in the canals. Even though I think we need to go this way. There's no reason to drive all the fucking way over there. There we go. Alright. Cool.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the fatty?
I'm kind of short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number
fucking
small change.
Fucking cops, man.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
Cool.
I'll catch up with you.
Alright, we'll cut it off there. And we'll get into this. Probably going to be like a 30-minute video the first time. So, yeah, I'll cut it off right here and we'll continue... I'll go save and then we'll continue from this spot in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked it. I'll see you in the next one.